Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. And in this video, I want to share with you guys products that I have used up throughout the whole year. And these are products, these are baby products. So if you guys want to watch, then stay tuned. Okay, so these products are products that I have repurchased throughout 11 months of my baby's life. And products I recommend because I have repurchased over and over. And the reason why is because I have really liked them. So, there's no order. I'm just gonna get stuff I have in a big bag, and these are products that I've used up. They're empty products, and the first one, you guys, by far is the first one. And let me tell you that my sister introduced me to this product. I didn't know anything about it before I was all about hand sanitizer and all that, but you can't put hand sanitizer on a baby. So my sister introduced me to these wet naps, and they're antibacterial hand wipes. And these are safe to use on children or babies. You guys, I always carry these in my diaper bag because no matter what or no matter how you tell people, please don't touch my baby's hands, they get bothered when you say that. I know I've had people like give me looks when I say, please don't touch the baby's hands. And if they don't listen, I go ahead and I wipe my baby's hands right in front of them because they happen to touch my baby's face or hands. And I'm like a germaphobe. And let me tell you, knock on wood, my baby's almost a year old and he has not gotten sick. He has not gotten a cold, a flu, or any virus, because I think it's because I'm very like cautious of how people touch him or what he touches. And people are like, oh, you're over dramatic or you're overdoing it. And you know what? No, it's my baby and I'm gonna take care of my baby how I want to take care of him. But let me tell you, these are always a must have in my diaper bag. And I'm not kidding, because I think I have another empty one in here. So they come in this form, and they also come in little packs. Let's see if I have a little pack. I do. And they come like this. And they're also wet naps, antibacterial hand wipes, kills 99.99% of the germs. And let me tell you, these, again, I carry in my diaper bag because sometimes I don't carry a big diaper bag, so these are don't fit. So I carry these, and the pack brings 24. So these are amazing, and then the smell on these is citrus scent, so it's really good. So you guys, I recommend this if you have babies. Definitely recommend them. And like I said, products I've repurchased and I definitely recommend. Another product that I recommend, and is also has to do with the baby's health, is like if you're breastfeeding your baby, your pediatrician might tell you that your baby needs vitamin D. And let me tell you, we purchased this maybe about 4 or 5 times throughout 11 months, because sometimes we get them from the pediatrician, and it's you put it in the baby's milk or you just give it to the baby orally. And I think this is another reason why my baby hasn't gotten sick, because vitamin D is supposed to help with, it says, has the daily amount of vitamin D recommended by American Academy of Pediatrics. And this is supposed to help with, it says, helps your baby's body absorb calcium for strong bones. And it says, I know it's supposed to help with your baby's immune system. I know it is, because that's what vitamin D does. So definitely recommend this. But first, ask your pediatrician. And I know they recommend it for breastfed babies. What else do I recommend? These are the Diaper Genie pail refill bags. Definitely a must have in my nursery. We've gone through these maybe like 7 or 10 throughout the baby's life. Definitely a must have. They definitely help with they absorb the odor. You don't smell anything in the room. So must have. Another thing, you guys, I definitely recommend is this Baby Magic Call Me Baby Bath. It's empty. I don't have any more. I have to get my hands on another one. But it's really hard to find this Baby Magic brand. And I feel like this one smells better than the Johnson & Johnson one. But I also have the Johnson's Baby Bedtime Lotion, which is really good too. I definitely recommend this one as well. So I pair these up at night because I do take him a bath in the evenings. So I think they make a big difference when I use this one, because sometimes I'll switch it around because I don't want him to get used to just one thing. So I'll switch it around. And definitely this one's really good because it's lavender and chamomile. And I feel like anything that has chamomile is really, really good. So definitely recommend this. And like I said, the baby lotion as well. Another hair product that I recommend is this baby shampoo, Ricitos de Oro, and it's the chamomile. My sister got him this one, and I really like this one a lot. And it's paraben-free, hypoallergenic. It says natural lightening and conditioning, and definitely conditions his hair, because every time I use this shampoo, his hair looks like really soft and shiny, and I really like that. And his hair is pretty long for a 1 year old. And I always have people asking me, are you gonna cut his hair? No, I'm not, because I like the way his hair looks, and I think he looks really cute. Another thing I recommend, and I got these in a little, I think it was like the Target baby box, and it's this Mastella. It is the water and the lotion. I really like how it smells, but some people don't like it, but I really like them, and already ran out of these. Maybe I'll repurchase them, but they are about $15 or $20 each. So I have to think about that. Another thing, you guys, that I definitely recommend is this A plus D ointment. It says diaper rash ointment. I have the tub one in my nursery, and let me tell you, my baby's almost a year old, and not once has he had a diaper rash, because every time I feel like he goes number two, I try to put a little bit. I don't overdo it, but I just put a little bit on it, and yeah, he's never had a diaper rash. So I definitely recommend this one, because I've tried other ones like butt paste, and I don't like those because they're like white and they leave that white residue on his skin. I don't like it, and this one's more like a Vaseline. I really like it. It leaves his tushy really soft. Another thing I recommend, and I don't know if you guys are into baby cologne, but I am, and I really, really like the way this one smells. I already ran out of this one, but I already have a new one. It's the Baby Magic. I feel like I really like the Baby Magic brand, but it's just hard to find it everywhere. It says keeps baby smelling fresh. It's cologne for baby, and it's the fresh floral scent. I really like how it smells, and it's not overpowering, and it doesn't bother the baby. So two more things that I recommend for the baby are these yogurt melts. As soon as he started crawling, I introduced him to these, and he really likes these. He also likes these plum super puffs. I really like them. I actually taste them before I give it to him, and you know, they're pretty decent. This is the blueberry with purple sweet potato. So these are pretty good. He really likes them. And what's so good about them is that they melt in his mouth. And also have the banana little puffs. And this is, I think, the Kroger brand. And this is the banana. So it's pretty good. Another thing I really, really like and already ran out, and I'm going to repurchase another one, is the All detergent. And it's the baby one. You guys, this smells really, really good. I tried the Method. The Method really sensitive brand detergent. I didn't like it. It made the clothes smell weird. But once I started using this one again, oh my goodness, it smells so good. And it says gentle for baby and tough on stains. And it is so true, because once I started using the other brand, like the Method brand, I felt like the clothes started looking yellowish. And once I started reusing this one, the clothes started looking brighter and nicer. So I definitely recommend this one. And this one is very inexpensive if you purchase it at Walmart. I think it's about $5.99, and it's a pretty good size, and it's for 31 loads. So these two things are things that I used up throughout the whole year. And it is the lanolin nipple cream. And let me tell you guys, this is the only one I've purchased the whole year of my baby's life. And maybe I've used just a little bit of it, because I haven't really had problems with my nipples or cracked, stuff like that. But when I did feel like a little bit of pain or I felt just a little bit of discomfort, I used this and it works really good and it does last a long time. Like I said, I purchased this one before he was born just to have it in my nursery, and haven't even like used up half of it. So it's really, really good. I recommend it. And another thing, you guys, that I still keep eating or drinking are the prenatal multivitamin gummies. Definitely recommend the gummies. They're really, really good. These are the Kroger brand. These are the ones from Ralph's. I really like those, but I also like the other brand, the VitaFusion. I used to have those, but for some reason at my Kroger, they hardly ever carry them. So I'll use these, and they're the same. It says compared to VitaFusion prenatal, and it says prenatal support. So I've been using these because my my doctor recommended that if I'm still breastfeeding to still take some prenatals, and I really like these because all you have to do is just take two a day and that's it. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Like I said, these are products that I've used throughout the whole year, and I've been saving just to make this video for you guys because I know that when I first became a mom almost a year ago, I didn't know what products to buy, and you always tend to buy stuff that you really don't need. And I noticed that I did that before because I used to go based on videos I used to watch, or you buy super expensive things that at the end of the day you don't even use. But these are definitely things I use every day and that have worked for me and have worked for my baby. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll have more videos like this, like helpful videos, I guess, for first time moms or whatever mom. If you're a second time mom, third time mom, or just a mom in general, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I hope you guys like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.